this is George Price, Pendleton-Gazette. Right now, we're in downtown Pendleton, Indiana. That's where the Pendleton-Gazette's located. Right smack dab in, kind of the heart of Indiana. What the Pendleton-Gazette's about is to bring you the stories about the people, places, and things in and around Indiana. Right now, we're in front of Word for Word, which is one of the coolest books stores you've ever been in. It's right on the main street called State Street in Pendleton, Indiana. They're in a contest for what's called A-List. It's very cool. It's run by the IndieChannel.com/, you can vote at A-List. It's IndieChannel.com/A-List. And they're right now number two in all of Indiana for top bookstores. So by golly, get on there and vote for these folks, because it is a very cool bookstore in downtown Pendleton, Indiana. But what we're here today to do is to tell you about the Pendleton-Gazette, a little more what it's about. And rather than try to sit here and tell you, we put a video together to show you what the Pendleton-Gazette is all about. But it's about the people, places, and events in central Indiana. Take a look at this.
Hi, welcome to Rita's Kitchen. Today we're going to be fixing homemade vegetable soup.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm doing good. I'm just trying to keep up with them.
What's the best thing about the team jamboree?
I like all the rides. My kids are good.
All right, we're trying to find out what the best thing is about the team jamboree. What is it?
I think the best thing is just kind of getting together with your friends and having a good time.
What? What she said.
I like all the rides.
Hey, hi.
Hi, how are you?
How are you?
Fine.
What's your name, sir?
Ed Lozano.
And what's the best thing about the June Jamboree, sir?
Tradition. I grew up in this town, and I moved away to, I live in Decatur, Illinois now, Central Illinois.
You know?
Yeah, I brought my wife and my daughter back, so I would...
This is George Price, and we are with Laura Fletcher, and she's got a unique business going on here. Tell us a little bit about us, Laura.
Well, I have a mobile dog grooming business. What it is, I have a van and everything set up in the van. There's a table, there's a tub, we have dryers, two kinds of dryers. There's two 50-gallon tanks in the bottom, there's an air conditioner, a furnace, it's just all set up. And what I do is I come to your house and I pull in your driveway and you just take your dog out to me and I wash or groom your dog right there.
Now it's your turn, you gotta smile, buddy. He's going back to the house where it's cool. This is George Price, Pendleton-Gazette, and we're in Indianapolis, Indiana at the State Fairgrounds and at the Flower and Patio Show, the 51st annual down here. And one place that's got a lot of attention is this treehouse, this pretty unique treehouse behind us here. It's drawn a lot of people, both young ones and those not so young. It's really very cool. And folks, right here, I was getting ready to get the weed killer out because I had some of these things in my yard. I thought, well, I don't need that. Well, what is it, Tyler?
It's called chamomile. It's a tea herb. It'll grow quite a bit bigger. You'll pick the leaves and you'll dry them and make tea out of them. Very good tea.
Want to try that?
Yeah, well, yeah. Come on out.
All right. Well, anyway, folks, perhaps I'll be a little more selective when I use weed killer on the house. That's pretty cool.
Let's see if he's going to get it in there. Oh, boy, looks like he's in. Ladies and gentlemen, Clem Cleaver has successfully landed on that pickup truck. And, of course, by now we know it's not Clem Cleaver, but it is one of the boys, one of the Alabama boys. It is Mr. Greg Kuntz, ladies and gentlemen. Give him a nice round of applause from all the way down at Asheville, Alabama, and the Sky Country Lodge. We're going to get him
hits and stuff, so we break it up with a little bit of comedy action.
Well, it's probably one of the smallest and one of the slowest, but what you end up doing, sir...
Well, small and slow is what it's all about, you know?
Yeah, it just absolutely defies gravity. You take this perfectly good airplane, and a perfectly good Dodge truck that's behind me here, do what?
Well, the whole comedy idea is to take a funny character. So I play Clem Cleaver from East Moog, Alabama. And I don't know how to fly, and they try to give me a lesson. And the old Piper Cub doesn't have an electrical system, so you have to hand prop them.
And now we're in Falls Park in Pendleton, Indiana, which is probably one of the favorite spots of folks all over this part of central Indiana. Every year, just thousands of people come to fish in a pond back here or go hiking on the nature trails Pendleton has, and they're great. Ride bikes and a lot of activities put on by the Pendleton Lions Club and the Pendleton Library throughout the year. Free concerts in June, the other June Jamboree, but this is a great stop, and got a bunch of folks back here fishing right now. And, oh, by the way, you do need a valid Indiana fishing license to fish here in the park. So, but what the Pendleton Gazette is about again is just the people, places, and events around Pendleton, Indiana. So if you folks out there have a story you'd like to share, by golly, get in touch with us, because we'd really like to talk to you about it. So from Falls Park in Pendleton, Indiana, for the Pendleton Gazette, this is George Price.